This next one is entitled Hollow Point Eulogy.